Coming up on this episode of Outlook TV, Coronation in Calgary.
A profile on Lori McDonald.
MX Cocktail Contest in Montreal. And much, much more. Hello and welcome to Outlook TV. I'm Rebecca Wyman.
And my name is T. We'd like to thank the Musqueam, Squamish, and Tsleil-Waututh Nations for the honor and privilege to film this episode of Outlook TV on their traditional unceded lands.
Outlook TV is the queer news magazine show that brings you the stories that matter the most from coast to coast.
I'm Crystal Starrs, and you're watching Outlook TV.
I'm Michel Dorion, and you're watching Outlook TV.
Hi, we're the cast of Rotterdam, and you're watching Outlook TV.
Welcome back. You're watching Outlook TV.
Rebecca, voulez-vous coucher avec moi?
Probably not, no.
Okay, well, we've got this drag competition for you at Le Bar Cocktail.
Oh, so from Montreal. I get it.
Mais oui.
Hello, everyone. Salut tout le monde. When it comes to drag artist performances, there's no place like Bar Le Cocktail. And tonight, the annual MX Cocktail 2023 contest is happening. So, let's go check it out.
So MX Cocktail for me is an amazing learning ground. I've done it in 2020, and trust me, the beginning to end, it's a learning ground. So I can't wait for knowing who's going to be the next winner.
MX Cocktail to me, it means discovering new talents and figuring out who's going to make it in this business, and I'm very impressed tonight.
MX Cocktail means to me that I learn a lot during the competition, and I do all my outfits, and it was so much fun to do to be on stage.
MX Cocktail to me is the discovery of new talents, the excitement of new talents, especially the new vision of drag queens. It's so magical.
So I'm the second place of MX Cocktail 2023. It was such an amazing experience. This is how I started drag. I did not have any experience at all. I'm so proud. I learned so much.
Really happy with the winner at MX Cocktail, Lisa Santana. Woo!
Being the MX Cocktail 2023, it's the most amazing adventure that I've made in my life. So I'm very glad to be the first place and the MX Cocktail 2023.
Tonight was an amazing night with all the drag queens and drag king. It's a very amazing show.
That was amazing. Congratulations to all the winners and to the participants. André Tardif in Montreal for Outlook TV.
That's all the time we have for this episode of Outlook TV, but we'll be back before you know it.
And we are on all the social media platforms, so check us out there, and better yet, volunteer with us.
Then you could check us out in like person. Yeah. Thanks so much for joining us. I'm Rebecca Wyman.
And my name is T. Stay safe, Canada.